Shout out Mark Business, baby, you know it.
On the stop defensively. First down for the Vikings.
Yes, sir.
Go defense!
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
On the carry out near the 30-yard line.
Go, Chance!
Right here,
pass complete. The number. Number one on the carry, down the sideline. Chance Black on the carry. Chance Black on the carry. Foster. Looking pass complete to Kendall Norman down inside the 15 to the 14-yard line. Chance Rice, Chance Black on the carry and in for the touchdown. The kick is up and Cavaliers kick it off. The Vikings setting it up on the return out across the 25 up. Number five on the reception.
Open.
21 on the carry. Penalty flag. Carter on the stop defense. Down the sideline he goes. 13. Pass complete and then immediately stopped. Kendall Norman back deep.
You got a good chance here. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
Let's get a turn out here.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Chance Black on the carry inside the 20 and down to the 16-yard line. Chance Black on the carry coming to the corner. Down near the 5-yard line. Number 8 on the stop defensively. Kick is up in the lead. Pass to 13. Check that. Pass complete down the sideline. Five on the carry. Pass incomplete. Pass incomplete. Kendall Norman on the carry.
All right, Kendall.
Hey, good
challenge. Hang on. Got it, Dorman. Good play! Yes, sir! Great play!
Dorman High School is pleased to announce this year's runner-up and homecoming queen. Our second runner-up is Karen Garcia. The first runner-up, Trinity Delby. And now, please join me in congratulating Dorman High School's 2020 homecoming queen, Miss Cassidy Littlejohn. Kick is up and is Tillerson, number 21.
Intercepted by the Cavaliers. on the carry. Zay Foster on the carry.
Greer 37, Lawrence 21 in the fourth.
I'm down.
Will Black on the carry. Friday night to beat the Burns Rebels.
The game. Gosh, I'm going to let you go ahead and hand this Friday Night Rivals trophy back to your athletes tonight, picking up the 21-0 win versus Spartanburg. Go ahead and let it happen.